they're so kind of
Hello,
cute.
Everyone.
But this picture book has...
Hello, everyone. Is my hand not in the
yeah,
way?
Yeah, come here. Who take you, sir?
My hand's not in the way? Oh, this... Oh, okay, I can put my face now. Okay, this is my face. You guys haven't really seen my face because my finger's been going on the way since the game that I've been playing on the phone. So, we'll just press start. But now the finger's not in the way. You see, we passed Dashlands. So, we're gonna do this one. I already finished it. I'm sorry, but we're just gonna go on Space Pirates, which I already finished.
Position. This should be fun. I'm so excited. I hope I don't forget my lines.
Okay. This is
Franklin Graham got to page 22.
Next game we're going to be playing is Goosebumps Night of Scares. Dang.
Practice.
This is not fair. You don't know what's going to pop up. What? Can I see it, Bob? I'm on live, please. Thank you.
So, can you turn the...
It's going to mess up my head. Oh, no, I started all over. The last one is really good. And then we're gonna do some stuff on GitHub, like how to get money faster. I know how to get gems faster, but it might not work, so. Ooh. Messenger. I already have that app, so no thank you. Sorry, my big head. Fingers in the way. You shall not never see my face. Wait a minute. So if I put my finger here. Huh? Okay, I'm just keep it there. This game's kinda dizzy. Geometry Dash is pretty easy. Let people see them, like, instead of like this stuff. Like, oh, I already saw this. You need to play Geometry the first, and then when you keep on playing every Geometry game, then you get the hang of it, like I did. I got the Sub-Zero one, so we're gonna do that, but until we finish this one. Oh, dang. Oh no. Okay.
Next one.
Sorry. Oh, I am a demon. This one is... Oh, no. Oh, no. Thank you. What? Oh, I was... Never mind. You see those? Need to pass this level. Tell me what I'm doing wrong, please. Tell me. Yeah, I'm a champ. Why you do this? Well, because I can, I guess. How long is this video gonna go? This video is gonna actually be short because since I'm almost done with it. But when the last one comes, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to turn that one. Oh no. How? I'm pretty sure it went through.
No, that's
something. I passed this? I don't remember doing that.
I remember.
How do you remember when you didn't see me play this level? Okay, yes, I remember. I remember. How? I'm pretty sure it was fine. God, no! No! Okay. Wait, I passed this one? Oh my God! How long has this been going? 8 minutes. I think we're gonna cut short on this one. Because I've been doing this 22 times. Come on. It's like you're dragging a baby. I already said that. But it feels like you're dragging a baby. What the freak did I just land to? Is this possible in the... No, you can't do that to me. You cannot. That was a glitch. That was a glitch. That thing launched me all the way through the platform. I'm gonna go through this. I'm gonna call this the sagging baby. It's just a baby that sags. What the freak is this? I can't believe I passed this. Baby! I'm sorry.
Please.
Yeah. Okay. This is the end of the video. I'm not going to do this anymore. The next video will be Geometry Dash Worlds. Episode 3. Oh.